How's it going, everyone? So in this video, I'm going to talk about how to get rid of aphids on succulents. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Please like the video, share it. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBird999. So there are a few different ways to get rid of aphids. This is not going to be too difficult at all, and all of you guys that are watching this video will easily be able to get rid of your aphids. So the first thing that you want to do, I'm going to talk about the best product to use, and then we'll go over home remedies that are free. So the best product, hands down, and this is a very cheap product, it's like $5, is going to be peppermint. Hands down, peppermint is crazy for getting rid of aphids. I don't know why, but that is how it works. Aphids hate peppermint. Not only does it get rid of them, so if you have them right now, it's gonna get rid of them, but on top of that, it will prevent them from coming back in the future. And that's what we want. Getting rid of them, yes, that's important. But the thing is, we don't always wanna be using these home remedies and all these tips to have to keep getting rid of them over and over and over again. We want to be able to prevent them from coming back. So once they're gone for good. That's the key here, is prevention. So peppermint, very good. Put it on the succulents. You will get rid of the aphids. I guarantee you that. The next one is just going to be using your hands, completely free. Use your hands, put some gloves on, and just pick the aphids off just like that. Again, free, simple, and it doesn't get much freer than that. Use water from a garden hose. Get the garden hose, get some water, and just drown the aphids, if you will. The next one is pretty basic. It's water mixed with dish soap, and you can either have a spray bottle, so put the water and the dish soap in a spray bottle, or just put the water and the dish soap in a bowl, mix it up, and then put a rag in it, and then use the rag to wipe the plants to get rid of the aphids. But again, what works much, much better is to use the spray bottle, put the water in the dish soap in, and then just spray them off. Super, super easy. And a lot of people do this. And again, the dish soap, amazing. It will completely kill them. And again, not too difficult. Keep in mind, this is the major mistake that people make. They put way too much dish soap in. You need like maybe a tiny squirt. And then trust me, it's gonna mix up. It's gonna get really soapy. So again, just a little bit of dish soap. End the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like the video, share it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. And please follow me on Instagram, DylanBird999. Thank you.